To activate your shuttle function on your multifunction joystick when in our new S Series tractors, the process is very simple. With your power shuttle lever right here in the neutral position, we will hit our clutch pedal in the bottom left hand corner here. With our clutch pedal pressed in, there is a black button on the front of the multifunction that you'll have to pull, and then you'll be able to shuttle the tractor. When you hear the beep, that is going to register your shuttle, and it's also going to display it in the top right hand corner of your dash. So now, with that function activated, we can shuttle the tractor forward and reverse without having to hit the clutch pedal in the bottom left hand corner. So by pulling on that black trigger up front, I can now shuttle the tractor forward and reverse without hitting in the clutch pedal.